Click on Library. Click on Your Videos. Click on the three dots. Click on Edit. Click on Private. Now click on Public. Click on. Now click on Save.